The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Jersey City, New Jersey, AJ Lee.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
Here's a woman who lives to fight.
And her opponents, first, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan likes to say, watch me. Well, she's about to get what she wants because tonight it's all eyes on her.
Indeed, we're gonna watch Liv and see what she's capable of here tonight.
She looks fired up.
The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley.
Unchecked aggression in the women's division.
And representing the Judgment Day from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea.
Physically imposing and a talented athlete.
This is a woman who knows how to put her strength to devastating use.
Rhea Ripley is capable of anything inside the ring.
You've got to respect that.
That's right.
And the Eradicator about to pass her judgment.
Roebuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing you can't do to your opponent in this match.
Ripley gets her back.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Brought down. Look at this series of forearms over and over again.
Short arm lariat. And again. Oh, watch the ripcord. Oh, drop kick.
Oh, to the back of the neck.
Senton attack. Senton connects.
She's into the ring again.
Fez press takes him down.
Ah, oh, look at this. Airborne mat slam.
Whoa, what happened?
Trying to thrust yourself mentally and physically draining. How do you keep the pressure from getting you, Corey?
In a triple threat, you have to play offense and defense at the same time. If you want to make it through, you got to have real mental toughness and just trust your instincts. There's no time to think, only time to act.
Fought off with an elbow.
Fez press takes him down.
She's sent flying into the corner.
Diving splash in the corner.
She did her homework there.
Rhea Ripley can kill with a smile and wound with her eyes.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Right hand after right hand. This is ugly.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
And Morgan saves herself.
Coming back in the ring. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Snap Merritt over.
Goes down low with the drop kick.
Right hand after right hand. This is ugly.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Fez Press takes him down.
Face buster. She can end it here. Stops the count before it two.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
So take things into the ring.
Stops Ripley's attack. Sit out slam.
Look at Wobbly in the corner.
And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there.
Big form.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Ah, stops the legs. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Look out!
Oh, God!
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Oh, bulldog!
One-handed.
Nice takedown.
Gets put into the barricade.
Good timing with that reversal.
Right hand after right hand. This is ugly.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana. She's starting to drag a little bit.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
A running hurricanrana.
Into the ring now.
Big form.
A little psychological warfare at play here from the Nightmare.
First with a waistlock.
She's going for it. This could be. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Amazing effort by her.
Ooh!
A determined look on the face of Ripley. Lining up.
Liv Morgan.
Two. Face breaker. Then here come the punches.
Teamwork.
Head slam! Oh, strike it back!
Landed face first.
Rhea Ripley can kill with a smile and wound with her eyes.
Heading back to the ring. What a flipping senton!
Right. The end is looming now.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
She returns the favor there.
Fez Press. Using the elbow to escape the attack.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out.
Then here come the punches. Oh, man.
With a reversal.
Oof,
puts a stop to Fez. Able to reverse that one. A drop toe base first. Well scouted by Liv Morgan.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker. Call to Dennis. She scores big with the counter. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Liv trying to rally the WWE Universe behind her. She goes back inside the ropes. Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
A Black Widow!
Locked in tight.
Almost a miraculous escape. And a side slam.
Ah, jeez.
She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Right hand after right hand. This is ugly.
And this has got to be it. Moved at the right time. Oh, what a flex. Oh, and a knee.
And another.
Endless knee strikes. Impressive defense stops Ripley.
She saw that one coming.
German suplex.
Right,
nice handle finds its target. She heads into the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Black Widow. Keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Above the arm drag, roll right into a pinning combination. The pin's broken up.
And that one misses the mark.
Suplex. She's pushed into the corner. Boom, right to the midsection.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick. She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Talk about rocking the jaw. Extremely vulnerable. Ripley left an opening. Last shot.
Hazardous situation for Ripley.
Two.
Got it. Survived the triple threat match.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe to toe.
Here is your winner, AJ Lee.
Impressively withstanding the onslaught of the two other superstars to stand tall and have their arm raised here and now.
I have to say, I'm just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.